from sunny South Carolina. We're about to head out and start racing. This is going to be the beginning of the vlog, moto vlog. Bike update. Bike is running really good today. We changed out a spark plug and I'm going to post a different video, but turns out my gas line was kinked for a couple of these races. And I think that might be the cause of why it hasn't been able to start up right away. Shout out to my dad for noticing that. Yeah, row 45. Dad's on the same row. My dad broke his collarbone and his tib about 8 weeks ago, so this is his first race back. He's really looking forward to it. My pinky toe is still broken. We're about 3 weeks. Sunday will be 3 weeks after I broke it, and I'm just gonna hope I don't stub my toe on a tree, because it doesn't hurt while it's like in the boot riding, but it hurts putting it in the boot. Dad, are you ready?
Yep, we're ready.
Are you excited?
Not really much.
Not really much?
I don't know, much shoulder.
Yeah, he taped his shoulder with some athlete's tape for his collarbone. So if it doesn't feel good, you'll just pull off?
Yeah.
If it doesn't feel good, you'll just quit?
It's feeling okay.
Yeah, okay.
It's not perfect at all.
All right, well, we'll check in with you guys after the race.
Yeah.
I know I look really pretty after I get done riding, but I figured let's do the post enduro talk now, like after the race. So, bike ran so good. I'm like shook at how well it ran. I stayed off the ground for a majority of the day. I mean, I dropped my bike a couple times, but it was like, you know, in those sandy sections where there's a tree and then there's a turn and then you just drop it. I dropped it, but no big wrecks or anything. And I didn't hurt my pinky toe anymore. I did hit a tree with my hand, so that kind of sucks, but nothing is broken. I think that was just like, you know, a little hit. Otherwise, I had a lot of fun. I don't know how I did yet. We're gonna find out later.